Hello, in this video we are going to learn how to extract a sequence of digits after a specific substring. In this case, the requirement is to extract a number after id hyphen substring. So, we type id hyphen without escaping the hyphen because it's a simple, regular character. It's only special inside square brackets. And then we match the number using backslash d plus to match one or more digits. Now we need to exclude id hyphen. And we can either use a positive look behind that matches a location that is immediately preceded with id hyphen, or we can use the backslash k operator that omits the text match so far with the current regex. So id hyphen will be just excluded and only numbers will land in the results. Or we can use a capturing group, a pair of unescaped parentheses around backslash d plus. You can see these matches are highlighted in different color at regex101.com. Well, whenever you need help with the right code, click the code generator under the tools section on the left and check the language that you are interested in. See the regex explanation on the right. Follow the additional links here to learn more about the regex constructs used in this video. And if you like the video, please click like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. Happy regexing!